I want to tell the truth about the curse of Ham. There's some religious yet racist white groups that have been teaching from generation to generation that the whole black race is cursed to be servants to whites because of the curse of Ham. Now, this is found in the book of Genesis, chapter 9, verses 20 through 26. And I also want you to check Leviticus 20, verse 11, and Leviticus 18, verse 6, and Leviticus 18, verse 8. Check all of these scriptures. Now, quickly, what the deal is this. Noah planted a vineyard and drank of the wine from that vineyard and became drunk inside of his tent. And he slipped into an unconscious sleep. And while he was sleeping, his grandson Canaan came in and raped his wife. Now Canaan was his grandson. Ham, who's Canaan's father, came in and witnessed this and ran outside and told his two brothers, Japheth and Shem, who backed up, put a garment over their grandmother and never looked at her nakedness. This is the truth about what happened. Check it out for yourself. The curse of Ham is a lie because Ham never did anything and Ham was never cursed. When Noah woke up, he cursed Canaan, not Ham. So this is the truth. There is no curse of Ham.